Welcome to the Biological Station Red Frog Team. The Biological Station is constructed in the old rustic wood style used by biologists and interested adventurers. The Red Frog Team personnel work here on projects including restoration and conservation of the rainforest habitat. For visitors, there are 5 rooms for 10 persons to sleep. Apart from a kitchen and 3 bathrooms, you can find a large room that is used for a laboratory, for lectures, and conferences. There are some pieces of equipment for biological research. Some tanks with animals are located inside the station. Around the station are habitats created by Red Frog Team staff composed of water holes and small ponds for different amphibians and reptiles. On the station's farm, the staff has planted many kinds of fruit plants and trees, cacao, bananas, yucca. Indigenous tribal medicine plants are also grown. Behind the station are 100 hectares of private protected rainforest.